Welcome back. Now, the Supreme Court on Wednesday gave an ultimatum to Supertech 5 months after they had ordered the demolition of the Twin Towers in Noida and also ordered a refund to home buyers in just 2 months. The Supreme Court has finally asked the directors to pay back the money by Monday to the home buyers or go to jail. Now, this verdict, this order comes as a silver lining, not only to the home buyers in this case, but to home buyers everywhere whose money is stuck. Their life savings are stuck in the Dream House project because of which the project is stalled and now their money is stuck. Earlier, Mirror Now spoke to one of the town planners who emphasized on the need for due diligence by home buyers while buying flats to avoid such incidents. Listen in.
They really need to check the title of the land and they have to check whether the plans have been approved or not and whether an occupation certificate has been given or not. Unless all these papers are in place, there is no question of even thinking of buying any property. No, people cannot protect themselves unless you buy from someone who is branded and who will at least complete the project. You see, fly-by-night operators are there and they tend to tempt the buyers by giving a good price, and most of the time the buyers get tempted by this price factor. So if someone gives you at a cheaper price, you don't really bother. You think that you have got a good deal and don't really worry about doing all the necessary checks before investing your money. This happens all over the country, and it is the buyer who himself is to blame because he doesn't do the due diligence. Due diligence is very important. When you are buying a flat and paying crores of rupees or lakhs of rupees for that, you could always spend a few thousand rupees on hiring the services of a lawyer to get a clean chit and to do all the checkups about the building.